Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2433. Add a blank row after each subtotal row. Oh, what a horrible question. You have added subtotals, and now your manager wants a blank row after each subtotal. I have a cheat for this, and then the real way to do it. All right. The cheat is, let's just take a look at this row here. This row has a row height of 12.75. Double that to get 25.5. Let's make sure that all of our data is top aligned, and then select just these rows. So Control Shift down arrow, Alt semicolon, and then Alt O R E for format row height, and we'll go with 25.5. Click OK. All right. And when we print this, it's going to appear that we added the blank row. If your manager will never open Excel and this is just going to be a PDF, it's perfect. All right, but here's the real way to do it. Collapse it down to the number two view. Select all of these cells out here to the right. And Alt semicolon to select just those cells we can see. Type a 1 and Control Enter. That puts a 1 on the subtotal row in each case. Go to the number three view, and then here I'm going to shift all of those ones down one row. So Alt I, E, D for shift cells down, enter, and that one is now on the first data row for each customer. All right, so we select all of that data. Control G for go to, Alt S for special, and what we want just the constant cells. Those are those ones that I just typed. Click OK, and we've now effectively selected that one, but also that one, and that one, and that one, and now we're home free. Alt I for insert, R for row, and what it's done, it added a blank row after ABC stores, it added a blank row after AT&T, it added a blank row after United, all the way down. We can delete that column, and you're good to go. Now, the next person who gets this file and tries to remove these subtotals is going to hate you. But really, they should be hating your manager, not you. You were just doing what your manager wanted. When is that guy going to retire? Check out my book, Mr. Excel 2021, Unmasking Excel. All kinds of great tips and tricks in that book. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.